Check this out. Cliff dwellings.
I think we should get closer to the ruins. What do you think?
I thought you might say that. I'm not content with just a viewpoint. I want to get you guys up close and personal with these ruins. This ruin at Butler Wash is concealed from view. Watch out for that poison ivy, though. It's on both sides of our path. Wow, look at that. Bushwhacking and crawling now. Here's your ruins, close up. This is a ceremonial kiva,
as is this.
Fingerprints of ancient people. They carved in steps. Wow, I bet it's 20 degrees cooler inside here. I've been searching for some old cliff dwellings, and I think I may have spotted them. Hoven Weep National Monument. Hoven Weep House.